O ibibigay natin yung mga Hernando cases sa civil law. Ilalagay ko na yung link sa baba. Tingin tayo ng sample. So ito, Republic of the Philippines versus Jocelyn Kikochi. Yan. Doctrine, Article 26, Paragraph 2 of the Family Code provides that where a marriage between a Filipino citizen and a foreigner is validly celebrated and a divorce is thereafter validly obtained abroad by the alien spouse capacitating him or her to remarry, the Filipino spouse shall likewise have capacity to remarry under Philippine law. So, yun yung doctrine from the Republic versus Manalo and Garcia versus Reggio. So, may mga facts dito. Hindi naman masyado mahaba yung facts niya. Issue whether or not a petition for judicial recognition of foreign divorce will prosper. We have the ruling. Nakikita ba yun? Ito pala na screen share. Screen share ko ba?